Hi everybody, here is Caroline Schiesel speaking. Welcome to the Emmanuel International Outreach Ministries in Germany, South Africa and around the world. Emmanuel, God with us. God's plan for this ministry. Mission: to reach the lost with the gospel and train, disciple and equip the body of Christ. Vision: to be godly in both word and deed, with acknowledging Jesus' Lordship over us. What we do: children vocational Bible school in townships, visit local churches for evening services as well as Sunday service, support soup kitchen ministries, witnessing in local schools, host multiple events annually, men conference, women conference, evangelism explosion, youth rally. Goals: start a community service team to clean up townships and encourage the locals that live there. We hope to financially support soup kitchen teams to feed the hungry every day of the week and to add more soup kitchen in other areas. Chosen for a purpose: delivering God's word, showing God's love. 2 weeks of your time can make a difference in the men, women, and children of Cape Town. God will use you for His purpose. You will find joy in serving God's little ones. Come and show the love Jesus has for them. Help us to encourage the youth to follow Christ and challenge them to walk the narrow path. Let's show the people of South Africa that Jesus is the only way, the truth, and the life. Will you answer God's call? Join the IIOM team and make a difference today. Help us to support our soup kitchens. We need your help. If you in any way feel challenged to be part of this team to take God's word into all the world, you are free to contact us. Thank you.